Hi, Congressman Dennis Kucinich here. I just got off the phone with a very well-known talk show host from Cleveland, Mike Trivisonno, who told me about calls that he's been getting from people who are concerned about the fact that there's a Al-Qaeda flag flying over the courthouse in Benghazi in Libya, put there by the same group that we helped to oust the Gaddafi regime. What is going on in America? On one hand, we have soldiers dying in Afghanistan fighting Al-Qaeda. On the other hand, we just helped a group of people take over Libya, and the Al-Qaeda flag is flying over their capital city headquarters. What are we doing? It's time for America to get its story and its priorities straight about what we stand for as a nation. It's time to get out of all these wars and all of these conflicts where we think we can play both sides against the middle, and it usually ends up with U.S. soldiers getting killed. It's time for us to bring our troops home and take care of things here at home. As we approach Veterans Day 2011, we should really honor those who serve by having a foreign policy that is straight, that speaks directly to the concerns of the American people, that is mindful of the fact that we can't tell the whole world what to do, and we have an obligation to get our own house in order here at home and put people back to work.